We are living in a world that is transforming at a rapid pace. And within life sciences, this is particularly amplified by the unprecedented challenges the world has faced during the COVID-19 pandemic. 2020 shone a very bright spotlight on global healthcare and pharmaceutical manufacturing and the urgency for innovation. Let me better explain it with a real example. One of the largest global vaccine manufacturers in the world needed a resilient and scalable monitoring solution for a new COVID-19 manufacturing facility to commence production and scale up quickly. The customer is accredited by the World Health Organization, and to date, 150 countries have a vaccine produced by them in their national immunization programs. Their factories produce 1.3 billion vaccine doses annually, and 65% of children worldwide receive at least one vaccine manufactured by them. They needed a fast-track solution able to continuously monitor the facility environment parameters and meet stringent good manufacturing practice requirements. Managing data traceability and automated reporting, which is vital for managing batch integrity. And it also added to integrate with existing analytical software reporting. Crucially, the solution had to also provide the scalability to meet expansion needs to production to 100 million doses within months. From our over 20 years close relationship with this customer, we worked together with them to make sure the new facility would meet strict quality and efficacy guidelines. Eurotherm mobilized an expert team and coordinated the supply chain in a very short time frame to meet the urgent request. The solution deployed included three environmental monitoring systems compliant with FDA 21 CFR Part 11 regulation, in accordance with the ISPE GAMP-5 guidelines for qualification and validation of computerized systems, and the principles of data integrity Alcoa Plus concept. And it had to be operational within 3 months. The installed system also includes 1,000 plus temperature humidity sensors, plus scalable data recorders providing distributed architecture collecting data around the plant by deploying the system close to the point of measurement. These can save 30% in cabling cost compared to a centralized system. If accurate records on the production cycle are not maintained properly, a batch can be scrapped, wasting time and money. Here, operators on site can monitor and visualize environmental conditions more efficiently using distributed graphic data recorders, and local HMIs. This means they can react immediately at any point to any changes in environmental conditions that could potentially affect the quality of the vaccine. With this solution, end users manage an audit trail with confidence in the accountability and integrity of the data. Dream Report provides an integrated reporting solution. These features are important as they can increase vaccine production batch release by up to 20%. Why they chose the Eurotherm environmental monitoring system? Because they trusted the proven resilience in the previous sites over many years, coupled with its scalability and data management capability to manage production processes 24/7. We were able to deliver a resilient and fully compliant solution to meet data integrity, traceability levels, and global regulations for pharmaceutical manufacturing. The first system was in place successfully within the deadline of June 2020, delivering first vaccines by January 2021. The global pandemic has profoundly shaken society and will continue to be the catalyst for change as we build the new normal. Resilience is the ability to recover from setbacks, adapt to change, and keep going in the face of adversity. Industry and 4.0 technology will help businesses thrive in this increasingly disruptive world. We are committed to bring digital solutions that help companies to ensure their business continuity and quickly adapt to the market demand while meeting the most stringent regulation compliance. To help customers efficiently manage the quality, the safety, and the authenticity of their manufactured goods. Just as we have done today, helping this pharmaceutical company to respond quickly to the global need for a vaccine to protect the most vulnerable, ease the global lockdown, and allow the world to return to normal.